so far. Staying on the ice and staying with girls hockey, we go back a week in the midst of our rivalry. This was game number two, game number three actually. Girls Blaine and Centennial on the hockey side, a scoreless first period. Michaela Tilton had the initial save off of Gabby Hughes, but then the rebound for Claire Riley for the early Cougar lead. She put it in the back of the net. It's 1-0 in favor of the Cougars. Outside of the second period goal, Tilton very good in net on the night, stopping 27 of 28. Her opposite number, Ann Juergens for Centennial, also very good, nearly as good throughout the bulk of the game. Tilton, though, she was keeping her team in it, maybe just a cut above. Still 1-0. She'll get tested in the third once more. And another shot saved by Michaela Tilton. Stayed that way at 1-0 until late in the third. Inside of 7 minutes to go, it's Paige Beebe from the right wing. Takes it off the left circle, an equalizer with time running short on the Bengals. And that would send us into overtime, tied at one. A penalty early in overtime. Hannah Wynn takes a hard check from Sarah Ganley. You see it right there in live action. You'll get another look at it. Ganley comes in, goes to the penalty box. Do you want to know how to make the hockey gods laugh? Think you're going to score shorthanded to win in overtime. That turned out to be the case for the Bengals. Paige Beebe takes it away again, skates through the neutral zone. Fancy stick work. And she is able to beat the goalie for the game winner just 2.5 minutes in. And indeed, it is a play of the week nominee, the stick
how
work
we practice
right here
is based on,
and we hear from BB after
we kill, and I think we're just very good. I don't know,
when that one went in, I just thought about the next play and to move on from it and don't let any more in and help my team out.